Take time and talk to money. I want like say I talk to one big dirty thinking about that.
No, you just come over there talk to a little bit and do it.
Yeah, no, take time and talk to me. Talk to me with respect. We are do. We piece up this kid here. We piece it up. Cause we don't piece straight. That, look how y'all breed. Y'all are breed hard. You need to say you out for drop down.
Similar TV, they pan me mine. Can't complain, experience divine. Real king to the throne and a little boy thing, yeah. Nah boss, nah man, cause him have him own sitting. Ambitious man, always have a plan. Cause him understand, she's a real woman. Carry a real go-getter, go get it in any way. That no fear, go get the cheddar. Similar TV, yeah. Similar, similar, similar TV, yeah. Similar, similar, similar TV.
Welcome viewers and subscribers. Hope we have a blessed moment and make sure we have put God first in everything we do. Give him the driving seat of our life. This is a quick intro. But before we get into the video, guys, please may I beg you to like, subscribe, and share. And tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a next friend about the channel. May I go bust off carry it quick and fast. You see me? When you don't say a word, my people, it's a quick intro this. So when you stay tuned for the video, it's a go terrible. It's a movie. It's a movie, it's a pranky pranky. What a prank time, guys. When you stay tuned, feed me, I got bust off carry head quick and fast. No delay. Watch it, my people. Out. Alright, so guess what? I gonna know my people. At this, I gonna do the trick for me. You see me? When you know the thing going on when I deal with my thing, I always draft it up, make it seem like a movie. So we're gonna start like up the video now and get this one viral. Because me know said this in a most household. Me not ask. Me I tell you. So if you don't like that video, yeah, you know, make sure you don't hit the like button. Like it up.
Set up the thing and I know the thing.
I even got something very much. I say you can't play remote, you can't find it. You know how much time I want to sleep with my head, I bend up in a few pieces. One night you RSB. Carry a daytime now, man. Get up, man. You have sleep the whole night and you have sleep the whole day. You're tired, so. Come on. You're too tired, man. You're the one just in a easy, you know.
You
don't get up out of the bed, me. I tell me go get up, go see anything. I like watching from up yourself. I love watching from up here.
Piece of the wall of the toilet seat and then can't.
Just lost.
Hey, mama, sit down.
Where is Emmanuel?
Yeah, them suck me out more tired than you still not believe, mama. Oh God, may I tell you, Jesus God, me say me need to live hard by my freaking self.
What happened in there? In here?
Do you let me on the way to the toilet?
What the? Who pissed up the toilet seat? You know, see how you piss before you're gonna fall your seat. I ain't gonna spend two times apart. Which part you see me piss up?
Tell me something, do you? You cannot take time off. Do you remember that I have to use the toilet? You see, so you can just get up, shake up. And I go look down for the toilet seat to see if piss step on it. But what am I about to wake up with that piss?
Who fuck care? I know where you have to talk about, you know, because I make sure I say all my things straight, you know. Which part you sit down for? The flat part? You never touch up this.
Do it, who? Do it, woman, do it, let me get away.
Suppose I just say anybody
come here. Just say you never come in here in this bathroom here, do it. So stop blaming me for the little boy, do it. You need to do better as a big man, do it.
Well, I don't blame nothing for nobody being here. So I live up right here, so I'm going to have a pee pee go straight
in. You really can't just imagine if you come in, come sit down for my piss.
Kerry, I don't see where you are going, so far, because if I did the pee pee, I would see you look a mark on it also. I don't see no mark or nothing on it.
You move like some lick up in the water and do it, and it take time out and do what is right, do it. Me leave the way in the right there, so if you wipe off the toilet seat when time you're done. Me always ask and I beg you, please do it. Me cast you, me know so if me pee pee on the toilet seat, me make sure say nothing on the panic so it's somebody else who can use it, do it. Then you have to sit down panic, do it, because you can't just imagine. You waste me for to hold the hand and eat yourself and me wet up.
So we are going to have a little piece. A little bit of peace.
You hear, I don't want your waist mark upon my skin.
Beams a little bit of peace. That I hear one like say, people take golden shower. A little bit of people on your backside. This and you one like your idiot. Take time and talk to man. You one like say, I talk to one big dirty thinking about a
no, you just come in when you talk to a little bit. You do it.
You take time and talk to me. Talk to me with respect. But you do. We piece up this thing here. We piece it up. Cause we don't piece straight. That, look how y'all breed. Y'all are breed hard. You know, see, you out for drop down. The whole neighborhood here, you look wild. Say, we piece up toilet seat.
Do it. You know, say, you're doing that, tell you the truth, do it.
Me, you know, say, me, Kerry,
by my
freaking self. Never say.
Do it, just work around the march. Right. I don't want to justify it.
But what may I do?
I don't want to justify it.
So you don't wipe off, you don't wipe off?
Me not wipe off, not do it. Me not wipe off, not do it.
So where you go? So where you go?
Just imagine, me can't even put up my feet on the toilet. Me need to live somewhere by myself.
Where might you need to live somewhere by yourself? Me wipe off the toilet. Come on, I can have sense, be. Because I don't do nothing right, because I know I can't say nothing right this up. What you say me do? So we have to be it for? Watch ya?
Do you just exclude us from the weirdo man? So come out from the weirdo man.
Me have a clean toilet.
Do
you? Me have a clean toilet, so I can come out here.
Do you? Just let me
Gary.
Let my head breeze now.
You turn up, watch ya. Watch ya.
Breeze now.
Watch ya.
Just let my head breeze now.
Jerry, me know you're not going to go see one big pool of piss. Me know see I'm going
to see it. Me said all the underneath yourself, I'm going to let them wet.
See you screw rats wipe off the toilet seat after, when I get up the coin.
Bills, my sorry, said me. My sorry. Say that after you go on, so calm down now. Calm down now. I said, my sorry, I piss up the toilet seat. How much I ever sit down for my cat piss there?
Duane, I'm saying to you, Duane, that is just gross and the worst thing that can happen to somebody. Somebody feces on them, not waste the fire. There's a thought of it, me, I tell you, I'm asleep.
Kerry, so, Kerry, calm yourself, B.
She will just lick off for me, no man. She will turn off the pipe for me, so I'm not going to the bathroom.
The water and the text along, come like a day, not think. The water and the text along for warm, carry a little people, make your beer, so.
I'm going to clean it, I'll let the clothes. I'm going to share something. If I did me, I'm going to be here, so.
Do you hear a little blood touch up on a prank? I let you hear you go on.
But blood different from people. Come here, you afraid of people? You afraid of people?
You're afraid of people? I'm afraid of everything I come out of your body. I'm afraid of your spit. I'm afraid of you. Everything you experience, everything I'm afraid of. I don't want nothing for you to touch me.
Jesus, please. So all me and afraid cup. So.
Yeah, just easy.
Listen, I tell you, I'm sorry already. So calm down. We can fix this.
Duane, stop that. Put your hand.
Which hand? We can't judge you with the hand. We can fix this. Baby, we can fix this. Alright. Yeah, but other than that,
I'm going to fix it. Duane, I want the thing dry up on my skin.
You can really get yourself close to like about 2 minutes already.
Alright,
Duane. Okay, why you won't listen? I just don't want to apologize and it done so. I want to think about where we work past this. I have to tell you what I have to start do.
Just you really don't want to tell me. Just do what you're supposed to do, Duane. You're coming like
you
a
know,
thief.
You know.
Every day I have to keep a service to you over
all right,
and
you know
over
what?
over.
Duane, I'm going to tell you the truth. Well, I'm going to tell you the truth because this is the first I really have to sit up on people. It's when I run out this morning, I'm going to choke the head of the thing because I know your chicken choke because people are coming for you. I'm going to choke the head. It's when I run from where I just saw some baby, I have to lift up the seat. That's how one of them lift up. I'm going to go to choo-choo. But when it goes to choo-choo, it's like I never did that. I think I dug in my toilet it go because I never choke it good. The head part, that's how I never choke it. So I'm going to let it go so it's going to choo. I'm going to let it go choo. So I never know, say go on top, I'm going to never wipe it off for real. Honestly, I never wiped that. I never did that pre. So, I'm sorry. I'm sorry!
I'm doing this in the
house. So, ugly, let's go, man. Gary, this is how we move fast things. I'm sorry if I'm not this touch. Because you have people who take golden shower. Suppose.
Do it, just easy yourself, man. Do it, man. We're going to be able to do it. Do it, everything that you want for covering some foolishness.
What kind of foolishness? I'm calling you, though. Baby, just calm down, man. I know I'm around. I have everything. So I tried on your own.
Don't stop the doing. You must learn to hear in a man.
Yeah, exactly. Get a job over. I never had that you want to do, you know. You don't want to do it. You don't want to put your front in your face.
No.
I don't think.
Now you need to drop on the ground. We are coming down with full body.
You're going to see a charm. Eh? Yo, why you jumping up?
No.
Jesus. I told him I brought me a prank here. Orange juice, you know, for it. You're a sticky still. Yeah, for real, I brought my brand.
You can make a beer, see?
Yeah? I can't be because of orange juice. I have a stick up on your football right there, so. You see me?
I'm not feeling
too
much.
I'm
not
feeling. I'm tired. What I'm here? See, you're up with yourself. You see me? You're up with yourself. Yo guys, you're not tired?
Eh? Yeah, my people, she most tired. Yo, she screamed. She showed. She did everything. Yo, some people, I know this happened in a household. You see me, so I know I'm going to go far ahead. You see, so big up on yourself and stay tuned for the next prank. Prank at that work. I read get bust off. You see me? Yes, so all who feel like I couldn't lift up Kerry, I want me to you. God.